Save the last dance for me. Save the last dance for me.
Is the lettuce still there?
I'll see you at Biz. It's so hard to say. Quinceañera. Save the last. See you at Biz. Quinceañera. Save the. I'm sorry. This is.
Quinceañera.
Yeah, Biz. Quinceañera. Save the last dance for.
Okay,
all right. I'll see you at Bears Quinceañera. I'll see you at Bears Quinceañera. Save the last. See you at Bears Quinceañera. Save the last dance for me.
Did we get it?
I'll see you at Bears Quinceañera. I'll see you at Bears Quinceañera. Save the last.
Going, doing it now. Goodbye.
You know, I'm really starting to like this yogurt stuff.
Rub it on your face.
Keep it.
Where's the next one?
That starts with
Sanders
Town.
I mean, Grayson
wasn't here.
Are you guys showing up? Keep it.
We are. Paul, please get this picture, but even the little Peter Pit. Paul, give us a picture.
My thought on Peter Pit is, listen, I think that myself and Tank 3 put your bitch asses out of business strictly because you guys put such great deals on campusspecial.com.
And walls like thickness. Do your neighbors hear when you and John are doing that? I feel like you guys are poopers in bed. Tell me anything. Tell me everything. So we don't make your neighbors, do they come over?
The sounds of, oh, I need to borrow some butter.
You talk to me.
You don't have intercourse. Oh.
Wait, hold on, I have an objection.
Hi, I'm Paul Gallagher. I'm a college student in the United States of America.
Wait, do it again, but like, wait, sorry.
Oh my. You're lying.
Say we know you're that gentle.
Transmitted to Kansas.
No. Paul, no. What the fuck are you talking about, Paul?
I don't know, talk about the facts. You got it.
I'm going to bed.
There's way too much of
that. You're an effect. Pop, pop. Dear Lord, it's Kayla. Wow, National Security Agency. Great, you've been keeping great security on my life. Awesome. Did you even keep secure that I got a pretty decent grade on my econ test? Because it wasn't that good. If you can't.
It's a freshman econ.
The NSA said.
I have to. Oh. I'm so sick of you guys.